and giving out accurate information. Your best way to avoid monkeypox is to not go down on a dude who's got blisters all over his dick, right? He's got blisters all over his hand and his face and his mouth and his dick. If you ain't anywhere near that, you're going to be fine. You're going to be fine when it comes to COVID. Or monkeypox. Whatever was going on over here. I'm sorry.